Hi folks, and welcome to today's video, which is an unboxing video. Today I'm going to be unboxing the Smith's exclusive tie-dyed Furby. Out of the three colour versions, this is actually my favourite. And now that I've got two Furbies, I'll be able to see how they interact together. So without further ado folks, let's get this out of the box. These boxes are super easy to open. You've got this key here, pull here to start. Your voice unlocks the ultimate Furby friendship. And it's perforated, so it comes off as easy as that. Wow, this is super pretty. It's definitely my favourite. And the nice thing about the tie-dye Furby is, because it's got all these different colours, I would think that no two Furbies are going to be exactly the same. I should think there's going to be some variety between them, which you don't get with the other colours. Got those batteries and screwdriver? Get Furby out of here. Now I remember last time you actually need a screwdriver to take the battery door off to get the Furby out of the box before you put the batteries in. Got some really cute artwork there. And we can see that this Furby has purple feet and a pink battery door. So I'll get a screwdriver and remove that battery door. We've got our instructions here, but as I remember with the first Furby I unboxed, it's all pretty self-explanatory because when you start the Furby up, it actually gives you instructions. And we've got our nice necklace here. So the necklace is different with each Furby because the colours are made to match the Furby. We've got our little comb here with a Furby design on it. We've got the pizza charm for feeding the Furby. Got our necklace itself. Clips together really securely. And it's really cute how the letters spell Furby. And then you've got these decorative charms like hearts and a little Furby to decorate the necklace. I really like the fact that Hasbro made this necklace for the Furby because they've obviously realised that this is one of the things that collectors do with Furbies, that they customise them by putting things like little necklaces on them. So I've released the battery door. And as you can see, the Furby takes four AA batteries that are not included. So as soon as you put the batteries in, it lights up like that. As you can see, I've got the necklace on now. And you can also use these as clips. These little charms. So I put a couple of clips in. I wouldn't say they work that well as clips. They kind of come out quite easily. So we press Furby's heart gem to start. Hey Furby!
Oh, Furby, hear you! Now we best friends forever!
Hey, Furby.
Now say
dance party.
Dance party.
Now, I believe when you have two Furbies, they'll sing and dance together. So I'm looking forward to trying that out. I put the pizza slice on the back because I thought it kind of spoilt the aesthetic effect. So as I showed in my other unboxing video, you press Furby's heart gem, say hey Furby, wait for Furby to respond, Furby's ears will glow green and you'll hear a chime. And then you can give Furby one of these commands to put Furby in one of these five modes. So if you'd like to see Furby in these modes, click on the link in the description below to my original unboxing video. But I'll just give one example here. Hey Furby, tell my fortune. And as it says in the helpful hints, you'll unlock more phrases, songs and activities the more you play. Furby will let you know when you've unlocked something. So for example, if you put Furby in dance mode, Furby will only sing one or two songs at first. But eventually, Furby will sing 18 different songs. And it's the same with the other modes. The more you have Furby on, the more is unlocked. So I'm going to go straight on to meet other friends and see what you can do with two Furbies. But first of all, I'm going to feed Furby with this piece of pizza, because I never actually used the pizza with the other Furby, because it just operates a switch in the mouth. So you can just do it with your finger. So let's look at meet other friends. When you have two or more Furby friends next to each other, hold both of their heart gems for at least 5 seconds or until you hear the phrase Furda activated. Choose your leader Furby and tap their head once. The leader will pair with the other Furby to start the fun. So I've got both my Furbies here now.
Lulu, Lulu,
So, as you saw there, they alternate between telling a joke and having a little sing-song. And the instructions come with a Furbish dictionary. So it's got Lulu joke and Weighty sing, which is how they introduce their jokes and their singing. And they point out that Furby does not connect to the internet or other devices. There's been rumours about other Furbies like Furby Connect connecting to the internet and spying on you. I can't say that I'm convinced about that, but they've got that little disclaimer there. And finally, you can do a full reset on Furby. Turn Furby upside down, press and hold both the mouth and heart gem at the same time for over 5 seconds. You will see the ears flash red and hear a beep, so you can put them back to the way they were when they first came out the box. And you've got two ways to power down Furby. You can press the heart gem rapidly 3 times for full power off. Or you can put Furby into sleep mode. Lay Furby down on its back to hear sleep sounds. But unlike other Furbies, you can't wake them up by merely standing them up. You've got to press their heart button. What do you think of the connectivity, Paul?
I quite like it, yeah. I suppose it's not that complex. You get, you know, you get that song which varies every time, and you've got those jokes, which I must admit I found quite funny. And I do like the little varying sing-song, because you're looking out for the difference between what you're hearing now and what you heard last. I think it's good, yeah.
Don't know how many jokes there are, yeah. I'll have to try and get those all on video, how many jokes there are. But folks, that about wraps it up for this unboxing and review. And demonstration of two Furbies connected together. Hope you found that entertaining and useful to some degree. Thanks for watching as always. And hope to see you next time.